When it says like go to the left, it goes to the left. When it says go to the right, it goes to the right.
Take it back now, y'all.
It kind of makes STEM really fun, and it's like my favorite class.
Coordinate the moves of the robot with sort of a choreographed dance routine.
So there's like these Lego robots, and we have this thing called the brain, which is just like the part that connects it all together.
So rotation instead of just tap.
Yeah. The coding is like these blocks that just do different like motions for it. What we had to learn for this one was like timing. It was really hard to like match the timing perfectly.
Learning some actual physical skills of construction, reading instructions, executing a plan, troubleshooting. There's a lot of trying this, oh, that didn't work, let's change it a little bit, try this part. But also the teamwork part. I focus a lot on teamwork and communication, whether it's in twos or fours.
I learned that you can have like a lot of fun doing it. Like it might be really frustrating at some points, but like once you get it right, then it's gonna be like a lot of fun to do it.
When I went into this class like the first day and he told me to build a robot, I was like, what? Like, this is gonna be super hard. But now it's still like challenging, but it's really fun.
The fun part is really seeing them take off from that starting point and make the projects their own and see what creativity they come up with on their own.